shut.
Flawlessly, obviously.
That is perhaps the greatest loading screen logo or, you know, logo that you see when you start up the game ever. In my opinion, I think it's awesome.
The world is ending, though few believe it. The Chaos Gods, the Dark Brothers, tire of their great game. Now, they seek to sweep the board clean with fire and blood. For centuries, the Empire has held firm against its enemies. Mankind has encountered no foe that steel could not tame, or whom walls could not hold. At least, that is what they taught. No one spoke of the ancient enemy now rising from beneath, and no one will be left to tell the tale. Unless you can stem the Vermintide.
A trap!
Look out!
You know, the Witch Hunter, that's actually really similar to what playing the Witch Hunter feels like. And hey, I guess if we start off as the Witch Hunter. It's not nearly as fast as that when you're not in aiming mode, but if you do that, now I'm curious. This is not helpful at all, actually. So I was aiming to see like what the spread of this actually is, but it's a massive hole. That makes me think there is, I mean, what gun is this called? It's a pistol. There is no spread. Okay, so it must not be a, is this just an accurate range? No, that seems pinpoint accurate. Interesting. I might try another hero this time, but no, let's stick to what we have played so far. What in the world is this? What? Okay. This is for the Dwarf Ranger. I don't know what Reynald's Bones is. Oh! Actually, I don't know what this is. What is this? It increases your... So why would I just not equip the thing for the class I'm playing? Because this trinket seems to increase your chances for getting stuff out of the loot crate that you get at the end of a mission. So, I don't know. Weird. Is this equipped by default? Are there other ones? So, which one's mine? Is this mine? No, it's not mine. It's not mine. Well, I guess I have it equipped now. I don't know why I would not equip that before, but Witch Hunter's Handbook. Oh, we have 3 trinket slots. Can I... I don't want to equip something else, because if it wants to drop something else, it can just go ahead and drop something else. Templar's Y-hander. God, that seems really interesting, but I like the rapier a lot. clay pipe hat. Why does he start off with epic items? Well, I think this is pretty much the extent of the customization so far. Like, you have your weapon, you have your other weapon, or you have your, yeah, okay, so you have your melee weapon, your ranged weapon, your trinket, and your headgear. Doesn't seem like there's an armor slot. Which is fine, of course. Charged attack, headshot, armor penetration. Stamina. Okay, well, great. Replenish ammo, and let's get started with something. I don't know what we'll get started with exactly. Oh, wow. Okay, interesting. Wow. Let's just go with random then, because a whole bunch of stuff opened up. Let's go with normal. Normal seems like a good difficulty for right now. I can't imagine what Cataclysm, Nightmare, and Hard would be like. We could try Hard, but I don't really feel like I know the game well enough to actually... let's go with Hard, I guess. We'll see. We can see what this is, at least. Found game, huh? The random Hard mission.
So, you wonder why the Ratmen haven't attacked? Grey magic, that's
okay.
Why. There's an enchantment on this place, keeps them from sniffing us out. But the magic's faded, and that is far from good news. Find the wizard and solve the problem.
Okay, can do. This is Act 1, okay. Man, this must be a long game then. Or, yeah, I know that there's like smaller missions that are literally like, find this item in this little small kind of arena-ish, deliver it, do it again two more times, and then you could leave. Inventory. Okay.
Listen, the only reason we've not been attacked is because of a bargain I made with our Grey Wizard. His spells have kept us safe so far, but I reckon they're starting to fade. Find the old goat and persuade him to keep up his end of the deal.
Okay. Well, hopefully that does not happen throughout the mission. I'm pretty sure it's jump in and jump out. Jump out, rather. So here we are, Victor something. I can't see my last name. We have two bots. What's going on? Now the host left the game. Great. I'd like to just play with bots in that case. Or I'll host the game in that case. Wow. That was really exciting stuff right there. Let's go normal, just because it was way easier to find a game. I didn't have two people leaving one after the other. I could look at the lobby browser, but I don't want to. Advanced settings. I still don't know why you would actually filter a hero out. Yeah, let's go. Let's see if this is better. So, I mean, at first, like, swinging at something, you can't really see me oftentimes. Sometimes you can see it, but you can't see me doing any impact, but the melee combat does feel really good. It's good.
Food is almost gone. You need to grab
what's not what that says.
The supplies in the marketplatz before the Skaven devour it. Alicia will meet you with a cart. Do what she says and we all might see tomorrow.
Wait, that's how you pronounce that, really? Alicia? I thought it was Olesa. Okay. Eat it. Wow, that was entertaining. As is this. So you can headshot with items. Damn it, this is confusing as hell already. I presume I can't actually attack while holding that.
Yeah.
Wait, is that a soldier? Oh gosh. Just keep him at bay. Power attack him. Oh, wow. Die, you little. Okay, okay, okay. Where do I bring? Oh god, it's way over there. That was an assassin? Okay, I did not know that was a special one. Run me! Jesus.
Bloody fools, thinking the statue of Magnus would point to some lumpen treasure.
I hope this is the correct way. Yep, awesome. Now, I think maybe I could just toss it in like this. Up. Okay, well, that does not go that far. Whoa, whoa, whoa. These are not friendlies. Totally missed him. Okay, surrounded. Time to start hacking. Come on, guys. Make way. Okay, where's another grain pack? Oh, we can get out of here now. All right. Oh God.
We're done here finally. Time to leave.
So these are pinpoint accurate, okay.
Fine shot.
Oh God, the bot. Let's go. I see why I wouldn't want to rapid fire this though. That's when the
vermin hide well. Their stench does not. And we are done. Come on, let's go.
Okay, come on, let's go. Okay, that was easy when you get in something mid-fight. So yeah, I guess that was one of the smaller missions. I mean, a really easy way to get loot crates. Damn, it's really fun to get, like, right into it. So, what do you get when you level up, I wonder? Oh. Whoa. Two level ups. Wow. That was pretty significant. I still don't know what this is, so let's just go ahead and roll and have it give whatever it wants to give us. Oh, it's an axe. Okay, great. What do we got here? For the dwarf? Oh, what? For the witch hunter? That's not what I would have guessed, but okay. Wow, okay, that's cool. I want to try that out. I took the most damage. Wait, no, I took the least amount of damage taken. I didn't even know I got a headshot, but I guess that counts for hitting someone with the axe. Storm vermin. Avoid damage while carrying explosive barrels. Yeah. That sounds good. Is that your real name? Gaius Gathornicus Gracchus? And then he left.
Up and about, eh? Come on down, will ya?
Well, I'm not. I'm pretty sure there's no way in the hell I'm host, so. Okay, what do we got here? While hitting the enemy, there's a 10 to 20% chance that the player replenishes stamina. When hitting an enemy with a normal attack, there's a 1 to 4% chance to increase your attacks. Oh my god. Yeah. I don't know how well this will actually. This is a lot slower. But yeah, this is what I heard. Like, it has a bit of it doesn't fully swing across the screen. But, like, it stops midway to give, like, that really impact of, like, the axe or whatever, like wedging into the enemy.
We lost another safe house last night. Just keeps up, we'll be all that's left.
I guess let's go to the forge and do something. I don't know what I would do. Upgrade it with how? Drag. Okay, I need some green things or some green things. I need some common. Okay, some common ore, I guess. Interesting. Wow. Sword and shield, two-handed hammer. Battle wizard longsword. Conflagration staff, okay. Might be into that, for obvious reasons. I know the Bright Wizard of Warhammer lore is crazy, like, basically entirely about fire damage. Big Pine is joining the game. What did he select?
We're out of food, and if you and the other pockets of resistance still fighting are to stand any
chance, that random?
We need to secure supplies. The Skaven are devouring everything in their path, but I know of one last stockpile in the marketplace. Alicia will meet you there. Get moving. Beat the rat men to it.
I don't... Maybe Grimoires, or Grimwires, rather, give you additional loot? Okay, that guy's clipping right through me.
This is a poor use of my power.
This is way slower than the rapier. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. Awesome. I'm not even gonna begin to try to pronounce that name. Oh, potions. I'll take that.
Hey, marksman, eh?
Oh boy. This is intense right here. Down to plant feet and hack. I hope there's no one behind me. Marcus has that. Oh boy, there's some really fast guy running around. It's definitely an assassin. Oh, whoa. It flashbangs. Okay, that's cool. I mean, it's still alive.
The tread of assassin's bros.
Yeah, it's definitely still alive. Yep, there it is. Wait, no, that's not it. Oh, wait, was that a rat ogre? Yep, definitely a rat ogre. Definitely a rat ogre. Oh boy.
I hear a rat ogre.
Yeah, you do you? Time to hope for the best. Oh yeah, block that at least. So I need to fall back. Okay, the shields must represent stamina. Oh. How the what? Wow, okay, that's really intense. I'm okay. I don't even know how the, our elf friend was revived during that. Out of the way. Nothing, great.
Is not given up? Not yet.
Ooh. Aw, come on. Anything here? No. Saw a bit of screen tearing there.
There's a bomb here.
I don't think I actually want that bomb, so good. This has way more of an intense,
A bomb. Needs must, I suppose.
Ammunition, yes.
Up the tower!
I don't know where the dwarf is, but I don't know what we're supposed to actually do here, so I'll be following people around as much as possible. Not all doors are open and available.
Potions!
Potion of speeder, what do I have? I guess I had nothing.
Nothing but ashes and dust. Here's a healing draft.
Ooh, interesting.
What's in this potion?
Oh boy.
Die, creature!
Aw, I took unnecessary damage there. Don't you dare trigger me, Levy. Oh boy, people went upstairs, right? I hope so. Yes, okay, good. Everything has that Paladins or like Widowmaker highlight. I presume when battle music start. Yep. Oh man.
I thought your kind were tough. Woo.
No, don't. Why are there so many knights here? Okay, I do a lot more damage now. Freaking.
Blessed Sigma, this elf does your work.
I should be okay here, yes.
Get up, dwarf. It's not such a long way.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Defend me!
Man.
Well fought, Sergeant!
It's a freaking knight! You know, the night rats are actually relatively scary. Here they come. That really requires you to go into at least Skyrim mode of block, or else
maybe a drink will get my.
You're gonna take some damage. I hear something above us.
Living in this city.
I wish I could tell what I'm Ice holding.
Grease. Healing draft.
Right in the
healing draft? Yes. Yes, please.
Here, ammunition.
Ooh. Where? Where? What? I didn't see.
Potions. Here.
I didn't see any ammunition. 26 rounds. Oh boy. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Globeteer! Globeteer's down! Through this doorway.
Oh god. So I did set the
Lumberfoot healing draft.
The graphical settings up too high. And it looks a lot better.
Shadows.
I don't think this is a good use of my ammo, honestly. So I'm gonna stop and just start swinging my amazing axe. Sorry for your arm, buddy.
We need to go this way.
Yeah, the axe does a lot more damage than the rapier, but the rapier, I believe, anyways, would be better at staggering.
Dead end! Where's your sense of direction? Drop it to pieces!
Anything? No? Oh. Oh, so that's the power attack. Okay.
Leech alone.
Okay. It still automatically attacks. Hold the power attack for too long. Oh boy. God. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh goodness. That was not okay. So, oh wait, is it because Victor saved me? Come here. Come here.
Assassin, no more.
That was a bit boring, but oh well.
Down we go.
I should probably drink this.
I don't drink this out of thirst.
Wow, apparently my range was far enough for that. A lore book page, huh? This lore book update was recently added. I didn't think... I don't know if it's important or not, other than, you know, just for collecting stuff and reading it. I do like the Warhammer,
They'll hide until it's time to strike.
The Warhammer lore, to be honest. But that was mostly because I'm more acquainted with 40K rather than, you know, the fantasy universe. Oh god, dwarf, what are you doing?
Even I can't fight with the arm hanging off.
That's disgusting. Well, I don't know what the dwarf's doing. He's going crazy up there.
I wish you were an ale. I will die, die!
I don't entirely know what he's doing, honestly. Like, why?
Assassins closing in.
Oh, God. Like,
not so lively now, assassin!
Prepare for poison gas.
Oops.
I'm getting trounced.
Okay, I don't know what the point of that was. Nine bullets, huh? Great.
Luck is nothing to be proud of.
I wonder why my health just keeps on going down, like, over time. Especially if I don't get actually downed or anything.
Take him on the shield!
Get ready. It's about to throw its poison.
Who? What? Oh, okay. I see who you're talking about now.
Come in, keep going!
That screaming one!
Oh, I'd have you in my regiment!
Kill
them. Almost to the market. Keep on!
Oh boy. Oh boy. I kind of wanted medical supplies.
Ammunition! Take all you can!
I don't want
to. Supplies
really
to heal our wounds
heal
here.
Up now. Unless this, like. Does this let me heal up past.
You want to die in a hail of warp shot? A few seconds is all I need.
I felt like that was a complete waste, but okay.
Stay quiet. Take the Rattling Gunners by surprise.
Save some for us.
Healing trot. Oh, wow. Okay, a lot of healing supplies. Here we go. I guess.
Apparently, you got a coconut talent for this.
Wow. Have I seen a mage so desperate to end this
character? This is really intense. Where is everybody camping? Yep, panic's definitely setting in now. Okay, people are behind us. Great.
Gromny's anvil! Kruber's dead!
What? Whoa. Jesus, that hurts. Get out of the way! Woo. I killed. Oh, the Rattling Runner, not Rattling Gunner, okay. Damn it.
Holy Sigma! Bless this ravaged body!
Get out of the way!
I'll take you with me.
Come on, hit.
The child of Sagaraki! If only Okri could see me!
Oh man, I can't.
Sigma calls my name!
I don't think I can hold on. Oh. Oh no, dwarf. Boy, oh boy, everyone's red. Oh God. Oh my God.
Get yourself healed and be done.
Yeah, that would be wonderful. Yeah. I see some runners out there. I think there actually is a hit indicator. It's not crazy like in Overwatch and Paladins or Call of Duty or Battlefield. Does Battlefield have one?
No. Sigma, my duty is not done.
Don't you think blood is better on the inside, what?
Oh boy. Stay away. Oh shoot, what the frick is that?
Master this slave.
Yes!
Oh boy. I have no ammo, so this is absolutely lovely.
Sore sight for sore eyes, she is.
The wagon's not full yet.
Here we go. I hear yelling. This is. Oh, damn. God, what a brutal melee, seriously. Like having such low health. Oh, man. Oh. Die. Oh. Are there no healing items left? I could have sworn there were.
Oh, I'm taking a good beating.
Is it stinky bravery rat, or stupidity piece of that trash. Pushes you on, Sergeant?
The armor is too strong for you. Aim for the skull.
Oh, my God. Okay. Damn. Going out, and then I just got my head cleaved in. Oh, Jesus. Ugh. God. I hate this right now. Kill that guy. Kill that man or rat.
Don't let that elven wench outlive you.
Oh, man. If I could be remotely helpful right now, that would be wonderful.
I should yank you up by your beard.
Oh boy. That's one. I'll kill these two at least. Oh! I'm dead. God. Oh, the shield does the knockback. Okay.
Leaving so soon, Sergeant.
Wow, this is something else. Oh, damn. Wow. Oh. Oh, you get experience for mission failing, okay. And I got some token reward. Any loot boxes for this? God, that's crazy. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. I think I want to switch characters. To what? I don't know. And I also don't... I guess the weapons would make, like, each character different enough. Like, I don't think there's any actual abilities that I could do or anything.
We lost another safe house last night. This keeps up. We'll be all that's left.
So, let's go ahead and try... Wait, how do I actually switch characters? Oh, this will be fun to figure out. Yes. How do I switch characters, actually? I don't know. I will figure this out at some point. Is this it? No? Why in the world? This can't be it, because this is new. Vermintide characters? What? Oh, we collected a lore book page, but we didn't actually come back with it. Damn. Will that help a little bit? Maybe? Yeah, that seems a bit better, I think. So... I'm actually confused. Oh, hero selection. I'm stupid.
For the Empire!
So, Victor Saltzpire? Dwarf, Marcus Kruber.
Let's go.
Yeah, there's three Empire champions here, four arguably.
Good as rock, Dory.
Although the dwarf is a different kingdom entirely.
Aye.
Elves are considered hostile to the Empire, I believe.
The flames need it.
Sienna Fuganesis. Fuganosis? Interesting. Yeah, let's try the Bright Wizard, I guess. I'm sorry, is this a... Oh, wait. This is a long sword, right? Why does she stab with it? Oh, it's a downward chop. Okay, I get it now. What's the power attack here? Okay, it's a... Not bad.
See what needs to be done.
Okay, overuse of the winds of magic and you become overcharged and explode. What in the hell is this? Oh my god. That's wild. So, let me see what happens when we explode. It seems bad, yeah. Okay, so you get overcharged. I'm sorry, did Victor have an R ability? Because R is vent in this case, and that's definitely character specific.
Oh, too much magic.
I appear to be... I'm guessing I'd be dead in that case if I wasn't in the lobby. Interesting. So, yeah.
The wind's turned against me.
Okay, venting makes you really slow. Interesting. I guess let's give it something a shot. Random, normal. Normal is a good difficulty, I think. It's difficult enough. This is gonna be fun, I think, maybe. We'll see.
We're out of food, and if you and the other pockets of resistance still fighting are to stand any chance, we need to secure supplies. The Skaven are devouring everything in their path, but I know of one last...
Oh, they're back here again.
Alicia will meet you there. Get moving. Beat the rat men to it.
Thomas, seems I'm lost.
That rat.
Yep, this does a lot less damage than the axe. Can I vent while I don't have the staff out? Wow.
The granary sacked, of course.
Oh, the Bright Wizard's interesting. Gotta vent when possible, I guess. Seems like most of my attacks are AoE, though. So far, I'm not a fan of this. Actually, believe it or not.
I smell some ammunition.
Healing draft over here.
I don't use ammo.
So, where is that part of pots? Our last ogre stand to be...
Oh boy, I don't know how to handle rat ogres like this.
Bodin, it's time to heal. Luck is nothing to be bright on.
Rat ogre, we'll slaughter the bat.
Stop attacking me while I'm venting. This is terrible. I hate this.
That's a rat ogre.
Oh, I should have blocked. Why didn't I try that? Damn it. Wow. Huh. I would assume I did a decent amount of damage to the rat ogre, maybe. It's going crazy. Oh boy. Die, Jesus.
I thought the brute would never die.
Yeah, me too. God. Oh, wow. Shit. Good God.
I hope it heals better than it tastes.
God, that was really rough. My. Now it's just me and our elf friend here.
Hurry! This way!
Where this person
Rat
be at?
Men, they are quickly becoming my most hated foe.
Down here, maybe? How in the what? Where is this? This noise is coming from somewhere. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Need more careful, Actionar.
I think my fires draw them.
The rat men revel in destruction.
Oh boy! I could have sworn I saw a gunner.
Taking fire from rattling guns.
Yeah, where did that even come from?
This one.
Down the hatch.
More potions.
Over there.
Oh God! Freaking rat man. I don't like the staff very much, to be honest. What's this? Okay, potion of strength, great. I don't entirely know what. Here we go.
Short the gunner's fire.
God. Ugh.
While the moon is a dark omen, there's no denying the winds of magic blow strong. There's not much left in me.
There's not much left in me either. Holy crap.
There's no hope for them. An evil breed, born of chaos. Death is the only answer.
Blades in the shadows.
Go away, yes. Whew. Okay, he's still here, but who cares?
Armor's too thick, Carillion. Aim for the
ow, ow, ow.
Listen, that's a gunner.
Have a chair.
Lava Bird!
Where? Oh. God, I wish I could crouch. I don't. Jesus. Oof. Rattling Gunner's dead. Still need a vent. No, this is a weird class. Okay, good. We're clear. Hate this so far. Okay.
I need more arrows.
Die. Ugh. Why did I play anyone besides the Witch Hunter?
You're too young to die, Zara.
Pardon. You saved me.
Ooh. Every step brings us closer to our goal.
Got rat.
Well, I heard rats. Yeah, that's definitely a rat, all right.
Kill on the ratlings.
Everything's on fire. I can't tell if I'm like standing in fire or I'm causing this to myself or something or that.
There.
Damn it. Get out of the way. You must die. This is not the best idea I've had in my life. This is. Maybe. I don't know. Actually, I'm out of here.
Ah! Potion!
A pastor!
I don't think that poison guy's dead. I can't use my... Gotta overcharge, vent.
You slay the rats with ease.
Time to cleave through everything.
Up you get, Garrickson.
Okay, good. My debt's repaid now.
The Marktplatz is near.
Portions.
I mean, there's definitely times to vent. Like, it's not... It's not... like suffocating for how many times you actually need to vent. You could definitely find times like to just, you know.
This is an aberration dwarf, not the start of a friendship.
Shall ya bless these weary bones?
Hold still, dwarf.
Listen,
I won't
talk to you.
Medical supplies. Yeah, I'll carry those.
There's a fireball waiting for the next rat that shows its muzzle.
Oh boy.
I see.
Let's find those wretched supplies. How hard can it be?
Look out, assassin!
Assassin? Oh, yeah, that's definitely an assassin. Definitely an assassin. Burn. Burn in hell. Oh boy.
This rat needs to die.
Nice shot.
I've got a
shields all get their attention.
There you have your way, Spellcaster. I'll give you that.
You made a woman smile with that strike.
God, so much stuff's on screen. I hate this.
If only Orkri could see me.
You heard the rumor about the statue and the treasure? Yes, you have.
How did I not hit that guy? He appears to still be alive.
Until every last rat is dead and burnt.
Oh boy.
So many shots, such poor aim. You're running out of time.
Oh goodness. No time to vent. Just time to kill. Oh god, it's that bastard. Need to vent. Thank you for giving me time to vent.
Oh, I'd have you in my regiment.
Okay, one last sack left. Oh boy. They have flails and morning stars? Okay. Apparently, coming in midway is the way to go. Tomes collected. What? Oh, okay. It's 100 per tome. I got a staff. I don't know what that is, but okay. Shrine of Solace. Ooh, a crossbow. All right, what do we got here? I don't entirely know how it deducts what's actually going on here. Another crossbow, huh? Awesome. Del Jermakaz. Okay. I don't like the Bright Wizard very much. She's powerful, yeah, but it just seems level 5, huh? I don't know. Not my favorite. Anyways, I think now's a good time to take a bit of a break. I think this gives a pretty good idea about what this game is like, even though we did the same mission 3 times, but I know there's other missions other than just that one, but that one's, I mean, it has a good pace, I think, to it. It's not short, either. The only reason I thought it was short is because I guess I got at the very end of it. But, oh, let's see what this is. Add a hero trinket to pray for gifts. Add the item you wish to change traits for. Add the item you wish to improve. What? Change the traits of this. Oh, of course, we have to operate this stuff. Interesting. So we have to unlock them by visiting the forge. And then we could come here to improve them further. Okay, cool. I did not think this actually would unlock and be something. Like, I just thought this was something they had just around. Oh, that's cool that the elf has a bow here as well. Because this, I presume this is a shrine to Sigmar, which is the human god. So, I don't know. Anyways, thanks for watching. This is Krendis, and I'll see you in the next episode. Or, probably not of Warhammer, but we'll see. But see you around.